Carter away in the home straight. Connor, nice start in the back straight there. You see the little differences here between the kids. Carter not going with the try bars. Connor has got them on though, definitely making more aerodynamic. He sits down, settles into them now. Carter though, the bigger lad, got under his stride nicely here. As a look across the track, there'll be nothing to see at this stage. 22-2 as he goes through. Matty Connor, nice and smooth in the try bar position as he comes into the home straight. Half a lap to go for each rider now. Connor coming back on him towards that part of the lap. He's looking very strong indeed, but Carter will come into the home straight, try and set the time here. Not much in it between the two riders. 41.8 for Carter, 42.6 for Matt Connor.